McLaughlin finds McDaniels all alone in the corner, and McDaniels able to connect on the three.